In this video, we are going to be climbing the height of Hong Kong's tallest peak. That is 957 meters, 342 stories with our masks on. So what prompted us to do this? Well, this happened over the weekend.
I said to you, if you have no bed, don't speak to me.
I just told you to put on a mask, right? You are just being. No, you didn't. I saw
why
you.
Why can't I? You don't have a bed. Who are you representing?
And with the cases increasing, our dreams of easing back again to normalcy seems a little bit uncertain. And for our dreams of traveling again, well, that's what they're going to be. They're going to remain dreams.
So you can see the cases rising.
More stringent restrictions.
The Singapore-Hong Kong air travel bubble has been pushed back yet again because of COVID-19.
It's perhaps not surprising that the Singapore-Hong Kong air travel bubble will not be going ahead.
My team and I had plans to fly to Hong Kong, and while we were there, we wanted to climb the tallest peak in Hong Kong, Tai Mo Shan. But now with the travel bubble being delayed, we thought it would be pretty fun to challenge ourselves to do that back home in Singapore. And to show that wearing a mask isn't too bad, we're going to wear our masks and climb 957 meters. Yep, that's 342 stories.
Okay, and quick disclaimer before any of y'all sue us, we're just doing this for fun now, just to challenge ourselves, okay? Don't anyhow copy us because we are not encouraging this, okay? Is that clear? Let's go.
340 stories. Okay. I think it's gonna be fine.
Alright, let's start!
Okay, I take it back. This is hard.
It's quite tough with the mask. I mean, I think even without the mask, it'd be pretty tough. So I'm just blaming it on that piece of paper and not my own unfitness.
So climbing the stairs with your mask is really tiring. So now I'm just like doing one step at a time.
Breathing through this mask while climbing is so hard. Walking in the heat can already be so tough, but this is like... this is crazy. Okay. Oh shit. Only completed 50 out of 342.
And big shout out to medical staff, service staff, anyone that has to wear a mask the whole day, you guys are champs.
You know how we judge people for like not wearing masks, like doing normal stuff? I just realized people are judging me for wearing a mask while exercising. Oh, how the tables have turned.
The point that we're trying to make is really, please wear your mask. If we all do our part, things will be a lot easier and better for you.
Wearing a mask can be tough, but it's very much doable.
You know, but if we all do our part, we do this for just a little bit longer, things will slowly go back to being normal. And that's what we all want, right? That's all we ever wanted.
So right, if I can climb 300 stories wearing this mask, people, when you all go grocery shopping, I'm pretty sure you can wear a mask too.
This is a lot harder than I thought. The first 100 was actually okay. And then the next 100, oh my god, my pace is so slow now.
I'm like, really getting a bit breathless. But you know, all of us would love to be on that travel bubble flight, but it's for the best that it got cancelled. Nobody wants to unleash even more cases. So I've reached, hold on, let me catch my breath. 142 stories left. My mask feels so gross. It's later when I squeeze, right? Confirm got.
So it just seems like 10 rounds, 250 stories, and I'm feeling okay.
I'm too tired to vlog. I'm so sorry, Clarence. Bye.
See that? You see that? That makes it 300 more.
I'm on my last 3 stories.
Final round!
Yeah. 342 floors. We're done!
I climbed 342 floors! Took me almost 3 hours. I did it! I climbed Tai Mo Shan!
To be honest, it's quite fun having a target like a mountain to look forward to.
Okay, yes, to be honest, this was a dumb video. We understand that wearing a mask can be annoying sometimes, but hey, we managed to scale a whole mountain today. Okay, it might not be the real Tai Mo Shan, but if we all do our part and just be a little bit more considerate, maybe we'll all get the chance to see the real one soon.
Team, that was 957 meters, 342 stories. It was hard, but it can be done. So take care, stay safe, and wear your fucking mask.